Famous Churche's money? Can I get an autograph? Someone, please?
Can we get a pen?
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray
the whole game under the
right
whole
through the very heart of it.
All top,
just like that.
New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep. And I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. Little town. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York.
In a town that is famous as a place of
first and foremost, man, I want to say thank you to the Lord Jesus for getting us out here safe and sound. Thank you to our fellow sponsors. We've got Keith Jackson Nationwide. Thanks for the plane tickets, for the gear. You know what I'm saying? We got Dapper Renaissance over here representing my man Jonathan Thomas. Custom hats, check them out. We got Riot Games. My boy Mark Merrill, man, really appreciate you coming through for us. Got us this badass VBRO. Got all the boys in there, headed to the games right now. And then last but not least, got my man Mondo, the Flag Connect, man. Appreciate you making it out, doing the documentation for us, a documentary for us. Let's get this money.
Concrete jungle where dreams are made of. There's nothing you can't do. You're in New York. These streets.
Yeah! Church is shaking, huh? I hear you.
Man, we've been playing this shit for years, like you said last time.
10 plus years for t-shirts, man. So, it's our chance. It's our chance to show everybody what we do. We're just athletic. We're smart. Smart plays. No dumb stuff. Rely on the next person. Trust everybody. Keep talking. Make plays. That's why we all here. We got this team together because everybody make plays. Come on, man. We the best flag team.
Let's go, fellas. Let's show them.
We don't say nothing.
Let's show them.
We won't say nothing on three. One, two, three.
longer 6 mile, brick mile. Knock your ass down, pick her up, knock her back down, pull her tracks out. Yes, I slap girl, yes, I slap dog, yes, I slap loud. Yes, I slap a pussy nigga if he act out. Yes, I throw cases on the road with them killers, bro. Kill me if I snitch, cause if you snitch, I'm gonna kill you. Spend a lot of time on the yard with them gorillas. Still talk, did I let niggas help me? Quit being silly. I know fool, fuck your best pussy, get wet for a nigga. Cause I do it better, plus I'm doing better than niggas.
He's so fat.
When I'm down there.
Hey, look, 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 look. Hey. One, hey, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here.
No.
Hey, come here. For any, look, for anybody that, play offense, now that we're going against a no rush, right? So the thing that Darius was good at was adjusting your route. So if I call bananas, I call hitmen. At the top of your route, the ball don't come out, sit in the zone. I can call a corner. If you run a corner, you be like, man, that bitch open right here. Wow. Sit. They have seven deep. Like I have all day to throw the ball. So we're just gonna take the catches. All, huh? Take the catches. I mean 4 seconds. Yeah, four take seconds. The catches. Take the catches. Let's take our catches and run. So we not running our routes 100 miles an hour. I'll tell you when to just go. So you looking for the ball on the route.
A lot of crossing.
Let's go, Red. Get this
blue
shit.
Flag.
Blue flags.
Keep talking.
One, two, three.
Messing up church money. Messing up church money. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Messing up church money. Messing up church money. Messing up church money. Red carpet, pay our money. Messing up church money. Messing up church money. Messing up church money. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Messing up church money. Messing up church money. Messing up church money. Red
y'all. Tell me what the deal.
Yeah.
Did you do it for the thrill?
Nah.
Not a shooter, but the book say, thou shalt not kill.
Yeah.
Tell me what the deal.
Yeah.
Did you do it for the thrill?
Nah.
Not a shooter, but the book say, thou shalt not kill.
Rah.
Tell me what the deal. Tell me what the premise. Did you do it for the fame?
Rah.
Oh, your breath, purple grooming. Should have thought about it twice, but.
Let's go! Let's go! They don't want it!
They want it!
I told myself. Ball game! Ball game!
They caught it? They caught it?
Yeah!
Let's go! Oh God!
Victory is mine!
Oh, you guys are so black.
Left us alone.
More score.
Easy money. No, Churche's money.
What I tell rookies when they come in is about the art of being fresh.
The art of being professional.
What does it look like?
Mama, I made it!
Hey, 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 we gotta get the break.
Let's get a break. Right here. Hey, listen. All right, we're gonna do church money, but I'm gonna break it down if you're okay.
Yes,
one of you guys can break it down church money, but I wanna break it down the way we used to break it.
What's
down,
that?
Man, in the league, man. We always understand we're a family, man. Mm-hmm. So we say fam on three.
Oh no, we're gonna that. No church money.
Here we go, fam on three. One, two, three.
Fam!
Dad wants to speak.
Dad wants to speak.
Dad wants to speak real quick.
Did it,
Dad? I've either been playing with you or against you.
This like, nigga like 10
years.
Yeah.
For like 10 years.
No
I'm
gonna
think of a better cast of characters to be together in this spot. Doing what we're doing. To y'all, man.
Cheers, bro.
Cheers.
I hit it.
Good shit, man. Pops.
Yeah.
I did hate y'all motherfuckers.
We're going home, guys. We made it. We're good.
We made it, man.
Congrats!
Thanks.
Are y'all drunk?
All drunk?
Well, alcohol.
No, just that one.
Just that one right here.
My kids need a
so give me some.
What's going on, man? Joe.
Church is money.
They're more athletic. They think they're more athletic, right? They're going to be shocked that we match up equally as them. We just play a different style of flag. There's more contact. What fits more in this style?
You guys happy that you drew them?
Yeah. Yes.
Wow, man.
You had the hardest draw.
I feel like you're battle tested to go against the Giant.
Mm-hmm. We are the sleeping Giant.
What's the plan for RT Ramont?
If you watch him play, he attacks a lot, like right around scrimmage. He's not like downfield. He's not really running around stuff like that. I think you just close space on him. Don't give him a chance to do a little dip move and all that stuff.
Is there a guy that you have that you're gonna? Hey, you got RT all day.
Yeah.
Your plan is to just close the space. Give me your name again.
Maurice Douglas.
Now finding nobody faster than him out there. So. Mm-hmm.
So your job is to close space on Maurice and wear him out all day. Talking
on RT. Yes, sir.
Are you a trash talker?
Am I a trash talker? No, not at all. Unless you talk trash to me, then that's when I wake up.
My fastest 40 time was 4.23.
And you've been playing for 18 years, huh?
I've been playing since
I was there for it, too.
What did you just say?
I was there for
4.23. You guys have practiced specifically for the
money. To me, $1 million on the line, you'd be naive not to play.
If you win the game, finish the sentence. We will win this game if what?
We play our game and play our game.
And you, sir, if we lose this game, it's because what?
Throw
them on the bus. Brandon screws us up.
Do you guys feel like you have to play perfect to beat them?
I mean, we want to play perfect, but I don't feel like it.
Are they overrated?
But you feel like you got to go.
They are why? Really?
Like we play
hard
better.
We play perfect. Out of mouth.
Just talking.
Their scheme is very simple.
They haven't played anybody.
If you watch remedial, their skill is very
good. Their scheme like is remedial.
It is. If you look at it, it's...
you shooting. They're definitely hyped up. But it's hyped up because of their bravado.
Mm-hmm.
They talk you into... It's like the Mike Tyson effect. Mm-hmm. So you talk you out of it, and then when Tyson gets hit, how does he respond? Like that.
Are you guys intimidated at all by that?
Not at all.
They were talking last night. It was like... Talking to the wrong team. You drew the wrong team.
There's a picture of them driving through Vegas, and there's a
TMT
sign that says 50.
Floyd Mayweather sign.
And they're like, that's the score this week, this Sunday. So, and then they just.
Are you guys using that a little bit? Like, using that as motivation? Disrespect.
You'll be fired.
Is there anybody on the money team's defense that you feel like you can attack?
Oh, yeah. There's a guy with a choker. He wears a choker. He's the one doing the
playmaker.
Do you think you can go after him?
You're going to go after the Deion Sanders of AFFL.
You think it's horrible?
Horrible. He grabs, he holds. You're going to see him.
So you're going to isolate Webb and go after him.
Oh, yes. We need 18, 15-yard curl. Go get it. It's chess. Chess, not checkers. Football is a gladiator sport. So if you got somebody that outthinks, then you succeed.
Do you think they're practicing like you guys are?
No.
Long Island didn't practice. They didn't practice. They're like this. They're like...
This team, they're not.
Most teams don't go
in the same area.
Your guys practicing.
The fact that you guys are practicing, that you watch those two games, you're practicing for those two games. You guys are prepared. The fact that you're the first team that asked you what you thought of the game.
Speaking to you specifically, watching those quarterbacks get rattled is going to allow you to be like, all right, dude, breathe. Like,
yeah.
Because this is a big stage for you guys.
Yeah.
At least flag-wise, right? So do you think that helped you in that moment to be like, all right, well, I'm not going to do that.
The breathing thing was like, okay, if this is not, X is not working, take a breath, let's analyze it, we got to come up with something else. Whereas I felt like everybody else just kind of stayed with it, like there's no way that guy should sack you 9 times. So, I think most of the teams left come from 4-man, where you get one-on-ones, and like the field is like small, and there's literally one-on-one guys covering. Mm-hmm. So no one wants catch, like just matriculate the ball. Everyone wants the big play.
So what do you want?
You're going to see 1,000 5-yard curl routes or 10-yard, like,
all the
way down the field. Let's go.
Then you get them to come up, then you can get what you want. But just get the ball moving, you know what I mean? So you're not forced to go deep.
I mean,
there's no pride. Like, if I was thinking that bad at quarterback, we have two other guys that can play quarterback. So I would, like, go to, like, a different position and, like, maybe be a double quarterback or something like that. And maybe that would help me see it better. You know, mm-hmm. But there's no way you got all these people on the line with you, and you just like continuously like not making adjustments. Like, I felt sorry for the guys. Like, damn, like this is bad.
But we can also yell at each other. Like, it'll look like we're cussing each other out, but it's just that's how we talk to each other. He kicked the chair. He dropped the pass. He kicked the chair. But it's like that's just how it is. Just come back and make the next play. Like, you know what you messed up on.
All right, well, I'm going to hit you guys just with one thing from an NFL Network perspective. Since you were watching games, you understand. We want you guys to look good. We want you to be stars on the field. We're going to be miking a lot of you guys. Kay's going to be on there. There's microphones everywhere. So please, even though it is a, a challenge in a competitive game and things will heat up. Try not to swear, no anti-gay slurs, no N-word, okay? Yes, do that for us, we want you guys to look good.
Yes,
all right?
Good.
I'm gonna say thank you, all right?
Thank you. All of us.
Appreciate it.
So I'll be down there, I know you guys saw it yesterday, but it's not like traditional sideline, it's like trying to get your personality. So just dance,
yeah, good luck today, man.
The stuff that went viral yesterday was like the dancing, that kind of stuff. So bring out your personality.
Oh, yeah.
That stuff's getting like a million views, you know?
Yeah.
We're gonna try.
Appreciate you,
buddy. Nice to meet you.
Hey,
how are you?
Thanks, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Thanks, guys.
Go, Mondo.
Hey, ringing it, fellas.
Let's go. Let's get a break.
Hey. Bop. It's a whack.
Came here for a reason, fellas. This ride ain't ending.
Do your fucking job.
Let's go.
One, two, three. Ooh. Walk away. What happened to the woo? Well, not yet.
It ain't game time yet.
We out here, fellas.
We out here.
Church's money.
Money.
Church.
You don't have me on video, do you?
No.
If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it?
He gonna sponsor, they the sponsor, Churche ticket sponsor.
Or just let
they
it slip.
They Churche ticket sponsor.
Dog, that's what you got to realize. I'm about to be a dog. Where my slow white boy at? Get another pair. Get another pair. That's all they want. I'm slow. You want to throw this? Get another pair. And just look at him. Game changer. Stu, you know the nigga play man to man. You know it's Murder, She Wrote.
Show up.
Yeah, 10 years.
Show
up.
Yeah. Show up. Show up. Show up.
Show out.
Show out. Show out.
Oh, okay. Excuse. Hey, Terry comes.
Let's go!
Hold up, sir. Give us a second.
We're waiting on you. We're waiting on you. We got
it. Mondo, carry this.
All
right.
Let's go, man.
Mondo, carry this too.
You have a ticket on the line.
It's that secret, man.
Play together, man. That meal ticket on the line, baby. Let that work, man.
Good luck.
Don't mind me.
Moving on, the view of our two teams for our second and final semifinal game of the weekend. And the black jerseys, the money team. And the white jerseys, Churche's money.
Armando Marquez right here, NFL Network. We're about to see these trash-ass games in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Here we have Churche's money, doing a whole bunch of nothing, and some other weak team. Jonathan Thomas, Ocho, is what I heard they call you. I don't know why, but dude, what are you feeling right now in anticipation for this game? What are you thinking?
I don't know, really.
I don't believe you, dude. I don't believe you. Like, you have this look in your eye like you're scared. I don't know what it is. I just don't.
I'm shitting myself.
Doo-doo John, it all makes sense.
Doo-doo John.
Ride with the mob. Hum do Allah. Check in with me. And do your job.
Let's make a break on three.
Is the
one,
name.
Two, three.
Pinballer did the chain. Torn off for the watch. Prezi plain Jane, Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior. Hermes link a feeder village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures causing my hysteria. Mama see me on BT and start tearing up. I'ma start killing niggas, how'd you get that tripe? I attended Harlem picnics where you risk your life. Uncle used to skim work, selling nicks at night. I was only 8 years old, watching Nick at night. Uncle's like the worst in that daddy don't cut him. Suicidal thoughts brought to me with no advisory. He was pitching dummies, said the fiends, mad ivory. I said, meet you at your hoe if your bitch keep eyeing me. Ride with the mob, hum do Allah. Check you with me and do your job. Erg is the name, the baller did the chain. Turn up for the watch, cause he came James. the name. Ben Baller did the chain. Torn off for the watch. Suck a nigga dick or something. 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 I'ma explain why you probably never see me. I'm in a sucking place, no Instagram or watching TV. I think I trade my breakfast, lunch, and dinner for some kitty. Please believe me, I see Riri, I'ma eat it like panini. I go dumb up in the bar, hit the wall like graffiti. Indian birds all up on a nigga wee wee. I think I need a foursome, Bella can do Gigi. It be easy if Renizi hook it all up on a Leezy. I go crazy in my Geezy, Kurt Neezy on a beat. I told them that we finna glow up in the street. Rappers talk subliminal, but they don't talk to me. Put them in the jersey, show a like Pauly D. Ride with the mob, hum through our law. Check you and me, and do your job. Nerd is the name, the baller did the chain. Turn on for the watch, Pauly Plain Jane. Ride with the mob, hum through our law. Check you and me, and do your job. Nerd is the name,
in this game, and we showed them that we're strong and we can come through through that adversity.
Get that money, guys. Back to you.
Hey, what fight, man?
Now still came out, what can we do? We'll be back next year.
A lifetime's worth of day. Finally I see the folly of my ways. So listen when I sing. The temptations of this world, fancy cars and needles, whiskey, flesh and pearl. And then in the end, it's family and friends, loving yourself, but not only yourself. It's about the good walk and the hard walk, the young girls you made cry. It's about make a little music every day till you die. It's a beautiful ride.
Somebody just pop up out the back. And I think she about five.
No, she walked back.
She walked all the way
back.
She walked the front.
I was looking at her. I was looking at her suit.
Yeah, so she came from.
And I'm like.
Our plane had like 300 seats. Big old plane. She came from the back, from the front, all the way to the back. She looked at Stu. She looked at Jay. And she walked up. And she's about 5'3 Indian lady. With the dot and everything. Official dot. She looked. She
looked at Stu and then me.
Yeah. And she looked at John. She like, I want.